Welcome back. Here is your countdown to liftoff. We are now about 32 hours away from the Crew-3 launch on Halloween morning. And this is going to be a very early morning launch. Liftoff is scheduled for 2:21 a.m.
Don't know if I'll make that one, but the Falcon 9 rocket and the Dragon capsule now sitting on the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center. Next stop, the International Space Station. Fox 35's Alina Shirazi has details on Crew-3's six-month mission.
Astronauts Raja Chari, Tom Marshburn, KAYLA BARRON, and European Space Agency astronaut Matthias Maurer are getting ready for the ride of a lifetime.
I'm really excited to hit the deck here at KSC. I think for all of us, especially the rookies on the flight, it still feels a little surreal, like we don't really believe that we're actually going to space.
All four will ride a SpaceX Dragon capsule to the ISS, where they will spend about 6 months in space. NASA's Administrator Bill Nelson expressed his excitement for the launch at Kennedy Space Center earlier today.
This is going to be a great mission. We were down for a while after we retired the space shuttle. It took us additional time that we didn't expect, but now we are launching Americans on American rockets from American soil.
When Crew-3 launches, there will be more than 400 pounds of supplies and hardware on board, including over 150 pounds of supplies that will be used to conduct experiments. Some will focus on the astronauts' immune system in space before, during, and after flight. The ISS program chief scientist says the science they are doing on the mission will be very important to future ones.
Right now, the work we're doing on space station is the work that's going to inform the technologies we select for, you know, the Artemis program, for going to Gateway, for going back to the moon, and eventually for going on to Mars.
At Kennedy Space Center, Alina Shirazi, Fox 35 News.